Babush and Jennifer Montserrat's panel sweeps Taligao Panchayat election. All 11 get elected. No opposition. Agnel Dikunna Sarpanch, Regha Pai Deputy Sarpanch. CM Pramod Sawan assures that all jobs of mining workers will be secured even if leases are auctioned, but will try to continue same old leases. Unbearable heat hits Goa. Temperature crosses 33 degrees, little rainfall, not a respite. More showers expected. 33-year-old Ravindra Gowde murdered with sickle in his gown. Police arrests Ankush Gowde, illicit relation with wife, the cause of murder. I'm Anjali and now the news in detail. Babush and Jennifer backed panel swept the Taligao Panchayat election on Monday, winning all 11 wards. By evening, the panel also anonymously elected Agnel Dikunna as the Sarpanch and Regha Pai as the Deputy Sarpanch.
Agnel was elected unopposed from ward number 3. There was no BJP panel, but it had supported some individual candidates. All were defeated. Last time, the Montserrat panel had won 10 out of 11 wards, but with 71% voting this time on 28 April, the whole panel won, with no opposition in the council. While Jennifer is the Congress ML of Taligaon, Babush is now contesting Panaji by-election after joining Congress.
It was an expected result. I told you all yesterday itself that we are going to sweep the polls. I would like to thank all the people of Taligaon for reposing their faith in us and the Panchayat. Once again, garbage treatment plant on an urgent basis, our roads need to be done. The sewage line, which was still on for the past 8 years, needs to be completed on priority. Because we are waiting for that to be done. It's taken too long. It's a hardship and inconvenience for the people. And also the Donopol jetty, which has been closed now for about a year. There are no plans for the new jetty as yet. And the people from there are facing a lot of hardship. So we are going to check and see what's being done. Because it can't be closed indefinitely without a plan being in place.
No, I'm very happy. It clearly shows that how the people has got faith in basically our leadership. In spite of me not campaigning in a constituency, the credit goes to Jennifer, because she's the one who has worked as far as the constituency is concerned, and she has met each and every individual. So I would actually the credit goes to her. Roads, I admit that roads are in a bad shape because of the sewage system and all. But I think now we'll be having a new Sarpanch. I am sure under his leadership, we will get these things resolved soon.
Our chief reporter, Glenn Costa, with video journalist Irsha Sheikh from Miramar.
Monday was the last day for nominations for the Panjim by-polls. And on this day, candidates from one-time allies, but now arch rivals, the BJP and GSM, obviously, there was friction between the two friends turned rival, and this resulted in a jugalbandi of sloganeering outside the Panjim Collectorate. Watch.
Siddharth Kunkulyankar, the BJP candidate, was accompanied by the Chief Minister Pramod Sawant, State Party President Vinay Tendulkar, the Power Minister Nilesh Kabral, MLAs and North Goa MP candidate Sripad Naik. Also present was Utpal Parikar. The Chief Minister said that this election was in their pocket. There was no pressure given that the seat was earlier occupied by the late Manohar Parikar and the minorities would support Siddharth. Watch.
ऑल द सीट्स म्हणजे जी झाली पाचवी निवडणुका जो असा ह्यो पाचवी निवडणुका परत रिपीट करता की तीन लोकसभेच्यो झाल्या तीन दोन लोकसभेच्यो आणि तीन विधानसभेच्यो ह्यो ऑलरेडी आम्ही वीन जाता ह्यो हांव सांगना तर पत्रकार भावांनी सांगलेलं असा सर्वे रिपोर्ट सांगता ऑलरेडी जिंकता ही निवडणुका त्याच पद्धतीन उरल्या 20 दिसाचा आमचा प्रचार पळयात मागीर कळटले निकितो जिंकतले दीस इज द इझिएस्ट इलेक्शन म्हाका दिसता जी तीन निवडणुका बायपोल झाल्या पळय त्याच्या पेक्षा सगळ्यात सोपी निवडणुका जर असतली जाल्यार ही असतली कारण पणजे मतदारसंघ बारीक मतदार असा दुसरी गोष्ट सिद्धार्थ इज वेल एक्सपिरियन्स 2 फावटी तो सगळ्या लोकांपर्यंत ऑलरेडी गेला आमचे कार्यकर्ते सगळे युनायटली असा ते जाता तितके बेगीन जे असा हे सगळ्या लोकांपर्यंत पावतले हांवें सांगला कॅथलिक हे सगळे आमचे भाव गोयान केन्नाच डिस्क्रिमिनेट करूंक ना आणि भारतीय जनता पार्टी तर केन्नाच करूंक ना सबका साथ सबका विकास आम्ही सगळ्यांक हिंदू मुस्लिम ख्रिश्चन ह्या सगळ्यांक बरोबर घेऊन गेल्ले असतात तेका लागून तर भारतीय जनता पार्टी असतानाच सगळ्यात चडांत चड डेव्हलपमेंट आम्ही म्हटलं ओल्ड गोवाच्या चर्चेच्या भोवती तुका याद ना झालं सांगता म्हणजे मॅक्झिमम डेव्हलपमेंट जर केन्ना झाला असत जाल्यार तो मनोहरभाईच्या काळात झाला आणि चडांत चड जे डेव्हलपमेंटा खातीर जे ओल्ड गोवाच्या डेव्हलपमेंटा खातीर जर स्पेंड केला असत जाल्यार मनोहरभाईन केला भारतीय जनता पार्टीच्या सरकारात केला त्या खातीर केन्ना डिस्क्रिमिनेट करूंक ना सगळे कॅथलिक भाव जे आसा हे पणजेतले आमच्या बरोबर आसा हे निश्चित आसा माझ्या फाटल्यान ग्लॅन आसा तू हे पळयला
2015 आणि 2017 ह्या दोन इलेक्शनाक पणजेकरांनी म्हजेर विश्वास दवरलो भारतीय जनता पक्ष आणि आम्ही सगळे कार्यकर्ते हे सदैव पणजेकरांची सेवा करीत आयल्या एक दृढ नाते तयार झाला आणि ह्या नात्याच्या जोराचेर आम्ही हे निवडणूक लढतात आम्ही निवडणुकीक वतात आणि ह्याही फावटी म्हाका पूर्ण विश्वास असा की प्रत्येक पणजेचो सुज्ञ मतदार हो भारतीय जनता पक्षाच्या वटेन मतदान करून म्हाका जैतिवंत करतलो
GSM कॅन्डिडेट सुभाष वेलिंगकर स्पोक टू गोवा 65 एट द महालक्ष्मी टेम्पल एज ही बिगॅन हीज जर्नी टू फायल हीज नॉमिनेशन ही ऑल्सो ॲड्रेस्ड मिडिया आफ्टर ही फायल्ड हीज नॉमिनेशन वॉच
पणजेची निवडणूक ही पणजेची निवडणूक एका मतदारसंघाची अशा पद्धतीन ताजे कडेन गोवा सुरक्षा मंच पळयना तर गोंयचे एकूण गढूळ अनैतिक भ्रश्टाचारी सेटिंगाचे जे राजकारण चलना आणि ज्याका जनता विटल्या त्या राजकारणाच्या शुद्धीकरणाची टुवर्ड्स क्लीन पॉलिटिक्स शुद्ध राजकारणाकडे असो मंत्र घेऊन आम्ही बाहेर सरलेले असा आम्ही ह्या पणजेतली पोटनिवडणूक असे इंटरप्रेट करतात की गोंयचे गढूळ राजकारण जर काढून जर उडवपाक जाय झाल्या गोवा सुरक्षा मंचाचो कॅन्डिडेट निवडून हाडून ताज्या हातान हळूहळू ताज्या मार्गदर्शनाखाली गोवा सुरक्षा मंचाच्या मार्गदर्शनाखाली ह्या गोंयची राजकारणाची सुत्रां हालपाक जाय अशा पद्धतीचो ऐतिहासीक प्रारंभ ह्या पणजेपासून सुरू जाता
आवर चीफ रिपोर्टर ग्लेन कॉस्टा विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट विराज कामत अँड यशवंत परब फ्रॉम पणजी
Chief Minister Pramod Sawant says that even if the auction route is taken for mining leases, still jobs of locals would be secure. He stressed that no jobs would be given to outsiders. However, Sawant said that the government would not go for the auction route, but try to give leases to the original companies that held the leases in the interest of the common people. Here's more.
Mining workers from SESA met Chief Minister Travindra Bhavan Sakhi saying that they were issued termination notices. The CM asked them to be patient. CM said that an affidavit will be filed in the court in a bid to ensure that these companies retain their leases.
कल्पेशाच्या तकलेन खूप फुडलो विषय असा म्हणजे ह्यो मायनी वचो आणि ऑप्शन जातले दुसऱ्या काम मेळटले ते कितें दॅट इज सेकंडरी पण हांव परत सांगता ह्यो इनकेस नेगेटिव्ह टू नेगेटिव्ह त्यांनी म्हटलं त्या प्रमाणे कदाचित त्यांचे ऑप्शन करचे पडल्यान दुसऱ्यांक ते मेळ्ळे तुमचे काम जे असा पळय न्हू रे हे 100% सेक्युअर्ड असतले मायनी कोणी तुलू हे 100% सेक्युअर त्याच्या प्रमाणे प्रत्येक सगळ्यो लिझा जी असा ही स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंटाच्या अख्यात्याखाली येयली आणि त्यांच्यानी ती ऑप्शन करचं असा सगळो विषय झालो की त्यांच्यानी कंपल्सरी ती ऑप्शन करपाक जाय बी म्हणून आमचो हांगासर म्हणजे मायन ओनरांचो आणि आमचो डिमांड किती असा तर ती लिझा जी असा ही त्यांना दिवची सगळ्या लोकांचा डिमांड आहे किद्या खातीर इन द नॉट इन द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द मायन ओनर बट इन द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द सगळ्या सामान्य लोक जे आमच्या थंय कामांक असा ट्रक ओनर असा शेतकार असा भोवती रावता हे त्यांना लागून गव्हर्नमेंटाचो प्रयत्न जो असा हो गव्हर्नमेंटाचो प्रयत्न की असा तशी परत एक तर आमच्या सगळ्या लोकांक काम मेळपा खातीर त्या इंटरेस्टान पावलां उचलची पण हांव पावलां उचलची असताना म्हणटना हांव डायरेक्ट म्हणतो ना की बाबा ते तांकां हे म्हणतो ना बट त्या खातीर खंयच्या पद्दतीत गव्हर्नमेंटाचे एक एफिडेवीट दिवपाचे आसा आतां ऍक्च्युली पयर जे कदाचित तुमकां थोड्या जाणांक खबर आसली डेट लागपाची आसली म्हणटाले पळय आमी बट ती डेट ऑन लिस्ट जाली ना आमी होपफूल आसले की ती 15 एप्रिलाच्या दरम्यान येतली ताजेर आमी पॉझिटिव्ह एफिडेवीट दितले आनी कितें तरी निर्णय हो त्याच बेगीन लागतलो म्हणजे ज्या फाटल्या केसीचेर तो जर निर्णय लागत जाल्यार डेफिनेटली फुडलो विषय आमचो सुट्टा
Our reporter Mahesh Goyekar from Sakhri.
Goa is facing a hot couple of days and it will only get worse, says the Met Department. Goa has also seen light rain showers in the past couple of days. This too will continue for the next couple of days. Kankona got the largest amount of rain, almost 10 millimeter.
Rahul M., a scientist at the Met Department, says that this has happened due to weather disturbance called trough and circulation in northern interior of Karnataka. But now both these systems have become weak. There is another disturbance in coastal Karnataka region and Odisha could be hit by a cyclone soon. but there will be minimal effect of the cyclone on Goa.
Today morning, light rainfall was reported over 6 stations in Goa state. The highest of that rainfall reported was 10 mm at Kanakona station. Panaji station recorded 2.1 mm rainfall. All these rainfalls are actually very light rainfall only. They come in the light rainfall range. This was because actually there was a weather system called trough extending from Chhattisgarh to South Konkan region. There is another circulation in coastal Karnataka region, and because of that we are expecting light rainfall over Goa for today and tomorrow. There will be a dry period of maybe 1 or 2 days, and then we are expecting again light rainfall to continue. Only thing is, because of the cloud formation in the morning, because of the circulations that I mentioned, we are feeling that minimum temperatures to have slightly risen.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Altin.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. 43-year-old Ankush Gowde killed 33-year-old Ravindra Gowde with a sickle as he suspected him of having an affair with his wife. The accused confronted the victim at a cashew plantation at Mutunge in Uzgaon and then assaulted and killed him. Ankush has been arrested and charged with murder.
The accused assaulted Ravindra with sickle, hitting him and fatally injuring him on the head, fingers and shoulder inside the deserted cashew plantation on Tuesday at around 6:45 in the evening. The victim was shifted to hospital where he succumbed to injuries. Device Pinesal Arbuker gave details.
The accused Ankush Gowde has been arrested and he is in custody. Forensic team is at the spot and further investigations are in progress.
So why it is cause murder?
The husband was suspecting an illicit relationship between the deceased and his wife.
Okay.
And the murder took place in the cashew plantations at Mutunga, Uzgaon.
Our reporter Krishna Naik from Uzgaon.
Aam Aadmi Party has debunked the government claims that casinos are crucial for Goa's budget and to provide employment for Goans. AAP says that casino revenue is about a tiny drop of Goa's budget of 15,000 crore rupees. AAP says casinos recruit staff in Nepal, but government falsely claims that only Goans are given jobs in casinos.
AAP says the government spends more money to build infrastructure for casinos than it gets from casino fees. AAP said the government's claim that casinos are important for providing employment to Goans is false. AAP said recruitment for casinos takes place in Nepal.
Goa's budget is 15,000 crore. But actual casinos revenue per year is 250 crore per year. The doctor said that the casino shiva sarkar chalchana hi sagalyang oldi phote martat sir. Revenue khare mhanya casinos chan yongja ashillo zalyar to 3 to 4,000 crore yongja ashillo. Tenna manu shaktale ki baba ancha revenue shiva amcho sarkar chalana manu. Pun maka khatri asa ki हातूनचे खूप लीकेज जाता आणि थोडो पैसो डायरेक्ट कोणाच्या तरी बॉल्सान पावता. दुसरो मुद्दो आम्ही म्हणलो की हे गोंयकारा खातीर एम्प्लॉयमेंट दिता म्हणून. हातूनही खूप डाऊट असा. म्हाका खरें विचारूंक जाय हातून गोंयकार कितले जाण काम करता. आज तुम्ही पळयल्यार वो हांव तुमकां एडवर्टायजमेंट दाखोवंक सोदतां वो एक फेसबुकार कोणे तरी घाल्लो. आज रिक्रुटमेंट चल्ला फॉर कॅसिनो प्रायड. पूण रिक्रुटमेंट चल्ला खंय? नेपालाक. आनी हांगा सांगतात आमकां गोंयकार आसा म्हणून कॅसिनोचेर काम करपाक, आमकां कॅसिनो बंद करूंक मेळना म्हणून. सो ही सगळ्यांक व्हडली फट तुमी नेपालांच्यान लोक हाडटात आनी हांगा सांगतात की गोंयकारांक नोकऱ्यो वतल्यो म्हणून आमी कॅसिनो बंद करूंक शकना. हांच्या पार्टेंनी ऑफिशियली मॅनिफेस्टोन बरोवन दिवचे तुमचो कॅसिनोचेर कितें स्टँड.
हांव व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब इन पणजी.
The Gram Sabha of Shiroda Panchayat held on Sunday opposed the barge repair jetty in the village. The Sarpanch, however, said the Panchayat has no problem with the proposed passenger jetty under Sagarmala project. The Madkai MLA, who was blamed for the project, denies that he had proposed it and wants the opponents to go to the capital to sort out the issue.
प्रबळ असो विरोध केल्लो आसा. पंचायतीचो आमी ठरावान आमी विरोध केल्लो आसा की असली बार्ज जेटी आमकां शिरोण्या नाका. आमी कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्स आनी मुख्यमंत्र्याक लॅटर धाडटले कॅप्टन पोर्ट्सांक कळयलां. पण म्हाका विश्वास आसा की सरकार आमची जी कितें मागणी आसा बार्ज जॅटी कॅन्सल करपाची ती पूर्ण आमची तांची सहकार्य आमकां मेळटलें आनी ती आमची मागणी आसा ती पूर्ण करतली आनी जॅटी बार्ज जॅटी स्पेशली आसा ती कॅन्सल करतली. पूण आमचो पॅसेंजर जॅटी आसा ताका पूर्ण सहकार्य आसा.
Sudin said he has no connection with mining industry. He said Sarpanch Amit Shirodkar's family has a stake in mining industry.
Sagarmala project माननीय मुख्यमंत्री त्या वेळा वयले मनोहरजी पर्रीकरान जेन्ना म्हजे कडेन धाडून दिलो तेन्ना DPR तयार करपाचें काम हांवें केलें आनी तातूंत तीन गोश्टी प्रामुख्यान आमी दल्लो जो ट्युरिस्टीक इम्पॉर्टंट प्लेसीस डॅवलप करपाच्यो आनी जो पॅसेंजर आसा रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट तातूंत कमीत कमी रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट पॅसेंजर कशें जातलें आनी सागरमालांतल्यान नदयेंतल्यान ट्रांसपोर्ट कशें जातलें हें पळयलें. पयलीं जी पॅसेंजर बोट 75 पॅसेंजरांची अंडर सोलर हिचें टेंडरींग प्रोसेस कंप्लीट जालें आनी सद्या एक्सेप्टन्स आसा.
आवर रिपोर्टर कृष्ण नायक फ्रॉम पोंडा.
All India Trade Union Congress is set to celebrate May Day or Labour Day on the 1st of May with a traditional rally and release of the working class charter. AITUC says the recent elections held in Goa made no mention of working class and their struggles.
The traditional May Day rally will begin at the Kranti Circle near Kadamba bus stand at around 10 in the morning and then move to Municipal Garden near Church Circle.
23 April, Goyan tari parliamentachi election azali. कांय असेंब्लीचीं इलेक्शनां जालीं. पूण ह्या सगळ्या इलेक्शनाच्या कॅम्पेनींत आमी खूब आतुरायेन पळयताले न्यूजपेपर्स टीव्ही चॅनल्स की कोण तरी कामगारांचे प्रश्नाचेर उजवाड घालतलो काय म्हणून, कोण तरी कामगार वर्गाचे आनी गरीब गोर लोकांचे शेतकऱ्यांचे प्रश्न कोण तरी वाली आमचो आसा काय म्हणून ह्या पॉलिटिकल लिडरशीप आनी कॅम्पेनीन. जाल्यार दुखाची गोश्ट ह्या सगळ्या कॅम्पेनीन थ्रू आवट द इलेक्शन कॅम्पेन कामगार वर्गाची कसलीच आठवण कसलेच मेन्शनींग जावना. आनी ह्या मे डे दिसा आमी एक नवो कामगारांचो चार्टर आमी तयार केल्लो आसा.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट श्याम चारी इन पणजी.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Lack of maintenance of water carrying canals in Gunkole constituency creates problems for farmers and motorists. Besides resulting in water wastage, water enters the paddy fields and spoils the paddy. Roads become slippery, which results in mishaps. Gunkole MLA Klafosur Dice has threatened to come onto the roads if no action is taken within 2 days.
Even after multiple complaints, nothing is being done, allege locals. In Parada, the water has spoiled the paddy crop. In Chando, water spills out on roads, making them not motorable. Lakhs of liters of water are wasted. Watch what locals and local MLA have to say.
शेत न्हिवपाचे सगळे आता बुडोवन आमकां न्हिवपा मेळना. सगळे शेता वयल्यान उदक वयता. हे बोबदा उदक फुटोन ते आतां आमगे शेताचे वयता आनी ते आमकां आतां कांय करूं मेळना न्हू. न्हिवपा जाल्ले चोय 10 दीस जाले आतां हे बुडोवत वयता. आतां शेत पिड्यार जालां आमगेले अशें करून उदक वयत न्हू.
लोकांनी शेतां तिंगा ते न्हिवपा मेळना शेत बुडोवन गेले. तिंगा चांदोर तिंगा आखेर कुंदेर हॉटेला कडेन आखो कॅनल म्हूण रस्त्यार उदक येता. लोक थिंग पोटाय ते कितले कंप्लेन रिपेर केले पूण तांकां जायना. 2 दिसान परत म्हणटा आज आमी तिंगा वचून येयले. थिंगा ते थिंग लोक पोटा तेजेरी कोण एक्शन घेयना. थिंगा हे कंप्लेन दिला आनी हे कम तर जायना जाल्यार आमी लोक रस्त्यार येतले. आतां आमी 2 दिसान टायम दिताय ते.
आर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक राव फ्रॉम मारगांव.
The 8th Journalism Award of Lok Vishwas Pratishthan was awarded to senior journalist Prakash Kamath. The award is distributed every year in the name of late journalist Narayan Atavale. Kamath spoke to Goa 365 after receiving the award.
पत्रकारितेतली सामाजीक लागणूक हो हातलो एक विशय आसा. आठवलेन कितलीशीच गोंयांत मडकय होडी दुर्घटनेक लोकांक मदत केली. मागीर लोकविश्वास प्रतिश्ठान हें गोंयांत आमचे डिसेबिलिटी सॅक्टरांतले जे भुरगे आसा तांचे खातीर शिक्षणाची सोय नाशिल्ली तेन्ना 16 भुरग्यांक घेवन हें लोकविश्वास प्रतिश्ठान लोकां कडेन झोळी फिरोवन तांणी सुरू केलें. आणि आज तांच्यो एकाच्यो 18 शाळा जाल्ल्यो आसा. साधारण 800 विद्यार्थी गोंयभर शिकता. हे सामाजिक लागणूक एका पत्रकाराची. तसेच आठवले हांची कोकणी विशींची मतां किंवा गोंयातल्या भाषे विशींची मतां म्हाका मान्य नाशिल्ली, पण तांणी एक धडाडीचे पत्रकार आणि एक धडाडीचे संपादक म्हणून जी तांची एक काम जे आसा, कार्य जे आसा, ते हांव यंग पत्रकार म्हणून आमकां ताजी खूब हें आशिल्ली, अभिमान आशिल्लो. ते दृश्टीन म्हाका आज हो पुरस्कार घेतना खूब आनंद जाता.
कलंगूट पुलीस हॅज बस्टेड अ प्रॉस्टिट्यूशन रॅकेट अँड अरेस्टेड अ पिंप अँड टू इंटरनॅशनल टुरिस्ट फ्रॉम अफगाणिस्तान. One of the accused customer is the director of internal audit in Ministry of Communication and Information Technology of Afghanistan, and the other accused is an advocate by profession in Afghanistan. Two victim girls from Uzbekistan were rescued. Police has also booked one of the victims for staying illegally in India.
A team of Kalangut police led by PI Nolas Krapos raid a guest house at Gaurawada Kalangut. Sanjay Apim and customers Mohammad Omar Aryan and Mohammad Ajmal Hudman from Afghanistan were arrested. One of the rescued victims was booked after she found staying in India with her passport, visa and travel documents. Both the victims have been lodged in protective home.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website www.goa365.tv, follow us on Facebook Goa365TV and subscribe to our channel Goa365TV, or download our app on both Android and iPhones to watch it on your mobile. Keep watching.